Justice Secretary Menardo Guevarra says the killing of suspended prison's legal chief, Frederick Santos, was very likely related to the good conduct time allowance controversy. Guevarra also orders a probe into the killing. Santos, who is serving a six-month suspension, was shot dead Wednesday afternoon, February 19, in front of his daughter's school in Muntinlupa City. Senator Richard Gordon, chair of the Blue Ribbon Committee that led the hearings into the GCTA mess last year, says, quote, "This is not a small case. I hope we will not treat this as another statistic." Santos testified before the Senate that then BuCor chief Nicanor Faeldon was fully aware he needed approval when he released inmates sentenced to reclusion perpetua without the department's go signal. Santos later retracted his statement.